Now, for the first time ever, you can submit your podcast directly to the Pocket Casts directory by going to your distribution menu here in Transistor. And this is where we have the one-click submit to Spotify, Google Podcasts, Amazon, and now Pocket Casts. All you have to do is click Submit My Show. It will submit it to Pocket Casts with one click, and then we will email you once your listing is live. All right, we got our email notification that our podcast is now live in the Pocket Casts directory. And as you'll see, that badge was automatically added to my website and my subscribe page. Give it a try yourself. Head over to your distribution tab inside of Transistor. By the way, if you haven't checked out Pocket Casts yet, I highly recommend you do so. It's a great podcasting app with tons of great features. You can set up these little folders for different topics and sort your podcasts into those. For example, if I wanted to add the redemption of Jar Jar Binks as a documentary podcast, I can do that just like that. I can also mark an episode as a favorite. I often do that for episodes I want to share with other people. Down here in filters, I get a list of all of the new episodes for podcasts I'm subscribed to. I can also see which episodes I have in progress that I haven't finished listening to. And right there are my starred episodes that I may want to share with friends and family. There's a lot of power user settings. You can, for example, set how many seconds you skip forward or skip back. You can create Siri shortcuts, and they make it easy to import your existing subscriptions and podcasts you follow from Apple Podcasts, Overcast, Castbox, etc. Pocket Casts is now run by the same company that brought us WordPress, and I think they're doing a great job. This has become my new default podcast player. Pocket Casts works on iOS, Android, Windows, Mac, and on the web. It's truly cross-platform. If you haven't tried it yet, go give it a shot.